Sometimes, when you reboot or turn on your desktop or laptop, you might see the following message. Getting Windows ready. Don't turn off your computer. There are several reasons why Windows can get stuck on this screen. If you're stuck in a boot loop on Windows 10 or 11, then you are in the right place. I'll show you how to fix getting Windows ready. Don't turn off your computer issue. Let's go. Method 1. Force shut down the PC. If you've waited for hours and it still doesn't work, you can try a force shutdown. Press and hold the power button for about 10 seconds to completely turn off your computer. Then, disconnect all peripheral devices and the power cable for a few minutes. Reconnect everything and power it back on. Don't forget to check your router. Method 2. Use startup repair. The startup repair tool performs diagnostics, analyzing startup log files to determine the cause of the problem, and then trying to fix the problem. Before applying this method, let's see how to access Windows Recovery Environment, OneRec. Hold the power button down for 10-15 seconds to turn off your device. Press the power button again to restart your device. Once you see the Windows logo, hold the power button for 10 seconds to turn off your device again. Repeat this 3 times total to enter WinRay. From there, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and finally, Startup Repair. Method 3, use Uninstall Recent Updates. Access to the WinRay by repeating the press power off button 3 times, as we mentioned in the last method. After that, click Troubleshoot and Advanced Options. Then choose Uninstall Latest Quality Update or Uninstall Latest Feature Update. If uninstalling a recent update doesn't work, you can try the next method. Method 4, use System Restore. Access to WinRay by 3 times repeatedly turn on and off the PC. Click Troubleshoot, Advanced Option, and choose System Restore. Select your administrator account and input your password. Finally, follow the instruction to finish the restore. Method 5, reset the PC last resort. In the advanced startup environment, click on Troubleshoot. You can choose Reset this PC and choose Keep my files and wait for done. Method 6, recover your lost data with the 4DD. Factory resetting will erase files on your hard drive to recover lost or deleted data from computers. You can try the professional hard drive data recovery tool. 4DDig data recovery may be your savior. First launch 4DDig. Find the disk where you lost data and click Scan. Here you can choose the types you want to recover. Then click Scan selected file type. 4DDig starts to scan your disk. Once you find your data, click Recover. Now you can check your data. Hope you liked this video. If you find it helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to us. Catch you more.